Hello there, my lovely viewers and subscribers, and welcome to another hair straightening video. Today I am joined by my beautiful niece, Lila. And she actually requested that I straighten her hair using my new straighteners. And she's very excited for this, as she enjoys getting her hair straightened. Now, at first glance, her hair does look pretty straight, but these straighteners will make it look different, so much more straight and sleek. And Lila's hair has a natural shine to it anyway, so I'm not sure if these straighteners will make it any shinier, but we will soon see. So I'm going to brush through her hair just to get rid of any knots and tangles she may have before we start the straightening. And the brush I'm going to use is my lovely wooden round brush. UK is currently going through a second heat wave. It will more than likely be over by the time I upload this video, but today is a very warm and sticky day. Not ideal when you are filming, because all this electrical equipment is naturally going to heat up the room as well, so it's very warm in my room today. There are workmen still across the road renovating a house, so you'll hear lots of drilling. I honestly cannot wait for them to finish that house. Whenever I film my videos, I do prefer the peace and quiet. It's just my preference. I know many of you do enjoy like the sounds of traffic and the sounds of people just chit-chatting in the background. I mean, I don't mind that, but I do prefer the peace and quiet. But sometimes it can be out of my control. Right, so now we have brushed the hair. Just get a longer brush underneath. going to section the hair and use a heat protection spray as well. And these straighteners are pretty good at straightening the hair quite quickly, so I don't think I need to section the hair in many layers today. I'll probably try 3 or 4. So just secure the hair with my clip. Usual heat protection spray. I really do like this. It doesn't leave the hair feeling greasy or anything like that. And I'm just going to spritz it nice and light. I'm not going to soak the hair. Just a nice little spritz. See already the shine to Lila's hair. It looks so glossy already, and that's before I've put these straighteners on. As these new straighteners claim to add shine to the hair as well, that's what it says on the box. So I think straight hair naturally looks shiny anyway, compared to wavy and curly hair. So I've got my straighteners on and ready. And with any straightener, obviously be careful of the ears. I'm not going to go too close to the root. Lila's hair seems to be taking to the straighteners really well. So we've done that section. I absolutely love hair straightening videos. I enjoy seeing the hair go from curly or wavy to straight in a matter of seconds. There's just something very relaxing about it. I think a couple of my housemates are moving around the house. That's the only thing about shared accommodation. It's just the movement of people. Again, something I cannot control. Actually, I think it's the cleaner. I hope she doesn't put the Hoover on. That would definitely be bad timing, wouldn't it? Oh, look how shiny. Oh, it feels so nice. Just feel how smooth that is. Thank you. noticed, but there's not been any singeing at all. My apologies for the hoovering. I'm just going to have to crack on with the video. Is making her way down the stairs, further away from my room, so that's good. do think that looks pretty good. Feels so soft, so smooth. Thank you so much for joining us today. I hope you have enjoyed this hair straightening session. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Hope to see you all again in the next video. Take care, everyone.